Hi everyone, thanks for watching. So in today's video, we're opening up a limited edition Ipsy bag. So this is their limited edition Cozy Up bag, I think. Yeah, limited edition Cozy Up mystery bag. It's $14, and I just looked right now and it is still available. And they say you're supposed to get like $64, $65 worth of products. So I think this is super cute. I like this better than the other Ipsy bags from September. It's kind of like similar material, but I like the bags this month too. If you guys missed my videos, I opened up both the Ipsy Glam bag and the Ipsy Plus, and I will link those down below along with Ipsy, and I'll link this bag as well if you're interested. I'm not sure if everyone gets the same products or not, so if you guys got this mystery bag too, let me know. Are we bag twins, or what did you get in your bag? So before we get opening this mystery bag, I just want to take a moment to say hi and welcome if you are new here. My name is Kitty. I absolutely love subscription boxes, especially beauty boxes like Ipsy. So if you love them too, I would absolutely love it if you subscribe. That means so much to me. But now let's get this bag open. So there's a snap closure here. This is so cute. And a little sneak peek. So there's no card or anything like that. And it was shipped like in the regular Ipsy bag. I think we get 5 items. Actually, I only see 4 items. Wait, is something in there? I think something fell out. Yeah, something wasn't in the bag. Okay, so there are 5 items. I was like, wait, 4 doesn't seem right. So 5 items plus this bag. Let's start off with the item that was in the actual Ipsy bag and not in the bag itself. And this is a Luxie brush. I always love getting brushes and I do really like Luxie. And I would consider this to be a full size item. This is the Luxie 209 large shader. I feel like I have this, the 209, but like with a different handle. So this must be in a different collection. So definitely happy to get this. And then the next thing that caught my eye right away is in this bubble wrap here. It looks like it's by Pacifica, and the packaging is so cute. This is the Pacifica Wild Hemp Hemp-Infused Eyeshadows, 100% vegan and cruelty-free. And look, it's purple, and it looks like there's cats. So it looks like this is like a little palette. Let's get this open. Oh my god, this is so cute. So it matches. There's a gold decal on top with the cats and the like, cannabis leaves and stuff. And there are 5 shadows in here. And there's one of these like little sponge tip applicators I never use. And it's very neutral, but I'm loving it. I'm kind of wearing kind of similar shades. I have the Natasha Denona bronze palette on my eyes today, so I need to swatch these shimmers. So there's 3 shimmers and 2 mattes. So cute, and I love the size of this. So you can get a complete look, like there's a transition shade, like a darker shade for deepening out the outer corner, and then you can mix up the shimmers. I think this is awesome. You could totally keep it in your purse too. Next up we have something by Tarte, and this is the chrome paint in the shade Martini. And I'm pretty sure this is full size, right? Have I gotten one of these before? No, I think I'm thinking of something by Pure. Or am I not? So yeah, chrome paint, this has got to be full size. So it's one of those where there's a little top. It looks so familiar. I'm gonna swatch, it looks really pretty. Whoa, can you guys see that? Oh my god, like compared to those other shadows, look at that. It swatched so well. I really like this shade too. You guys, this is a good mystery bag so far. I mean, we have 2 more items, but even before looking at those, I would say it's worth the $14. Yay. Next, we have something by Hello Fab. I think I actually have this, but I haven't tried it yet. The Pores Be Gone Matte Primer made with fig extract. It's oil-free, safe for sensitive skin. And by the way, if you guys have tried any of these products, let us know what you think of them. And I think the last item's full size. So we got like pretty much all full size items if you count this mini palette, which I do, besides this. Oh my god. So Contex Matte Lipstick in 103 Say Love. Have I tried Contex before? I have way too many lipsticks, but I'm always excited to get more. So yeah, it's a bullet lipstick. And it is in a really pretty shade. Oh my god, and I think it would look great with the shadows we got. So it's like a pink, like dusty rose type. I always say dusty rose, dusty pink. That makes sense. Oops. Oh my god. I just broke it. What? You guys, it's like on my iPhone. Shh. Let's see if I can salvage this. Oh no. Oh no. Oh, I can still get a swatch. Hopefully I can still use this. Like, I'll look up. I know there's ways to like kind of mold it back together. My bad. Make sure you don't do swatches when it's rolled up like that. But it seems really creamy and pretty. Damn, I can't believe I just did that. I got a little too excited there. But you guys, 100% think this mystery bag is worth it. Again, I don't know if all the bags will get the same exact thing, so please leave a comment down below if you know. Because I haven't seen anyone else unbox this yet or unbag it, you know what I mean? But I think it's totally worth it. So we got mostly full size. We got a Luxie brush. I love Luxie brushes. This adorable like palette by Pacifica. Like, sure, it's very neutral and stuff, but this is such a good size to like bring on the go. And I like boring shades like this, especially like when I can wear like a bold lip. And this Tarte, like chrome paint and martini. At first I saw this, I'm like, oh, I never reach for those types of products. But that swatch, I love it. So pretty. It's a bummer, but we got full size lipstick I broke. But again, I'm pretty sure I could fix it. If you guys have any tips, let me know. And then we have our primer here. So this is really the only like deluxe size thing I'd say. And it still probably will last a while, and I could totally use that, a matte primer, because sometimes I just get a little dewy here in this super like heat like wave we have in Florida 100% of the time. I like throwing a sweater, I'm like, I should look more cozy when I'm doing this cozy up mystery bag. But yeah, you guys, I'm super happy with it. Again, I will link it down below along with Ipsy and my recent Ipsy videos if you want to see what their subscription services are like. But yeah, thanks for opening this with me. Please leave your thoughts down below. And thank you so much to my channel members. Your support means the world to me. If you're interested in learning more about channel membership or joining, there's always a link down below. There are two tiers. The first one is $1.99 a month. You get like access to special emojis and your name appears like green and special in chats and stuff like that. And then in tier two, it's $4.99 a month. And you get those perks along with a live stream. So it's a members only live stream for tier two. And it's super fun. We get to chat, get to know each other better. There's always little giveaways in there. So if you would like to support our channel that way, I really appreciate it, but no pressure. Just by being here and watching this video is so supportive, and I appreciate you so much. I appreciate every single one of you. I hope you're all safe and healthy. I love you so much, and I will see you in the next video. Bye, guys.